Solving equations by factoring. Simplify first. Before we make the equation equal to zero, we may have to simplify first, meaning that we're going to have to get rid of the parentheses that are in this. So let's take a look at our two examples and see what I'm talking about. I'm going to distribute that 2x through here in our first example. So that's going to give me 2x squared plus 8x equal to 3x minus 3. Now that I no longer have parentheses, I need to get everything on one side. So I'm going to subtract the 3x and add the 3. So that leaves me with 2x squared plus 5x plus 3 equal to 0. Just a quick reminder, remember that it needs to be in descending order. I'm now ready to factor. So I put my two sets of parentheses. There's only one way of factoring 2, so I'll put that in. And I'll put our 3 and 1 in, because there's only one way of factoring 3. It says I'm going to add my factors, so I've got 2x plus 3x, which gives me 5x, that's good. Looks like I need to have plus them both of those then. Okay, so that was my quick check here. I'm just going to erase that and get that out of our way. Set it equal to 0, and now I have 2x plus 3 equal to 0, and x plus 1 equal to 0. Solving the first equation, I'm going to subtract 3 from both sides. I get 2x equal to negative 3, divide by 2, and x equals negative 3 halves. Solving the second equation there, I'm going to subtract 1 from both sides. I get x is equal to a negative 1. So our solutions for this particular quadratic is negative 3 halves and negative 1. Let's take a look at example 2. Well, this one here I'm going to have to FOIL. So, taking the first terms, I get 6x squared. Taking the outside, I get 2x. Taking the inside, I get negative 9x. And taking the very last ones, I get a negative 3. And this is going to equal negative x minus 1. Combine my like terms here. I have 6x squared minus 7x minus 3 equals a negative 8x minus 1. I now need to get everything on one side, so I'm going to add 8x and a positive 1. So I now have 6x squared plus x minus 2 equal to 0. I'm now ready to factor. So I'm going to set in my two sets of parentheses. When I think about 6, I think of 2x and 3x. And 2, well, there's only one way of factoring 2, and I can't put my 2 in with my 6. So it has to go in the other one. Let's see what we got here. We are subtracting. So we've got 4x minus 3x, which gives me 1. And it looks like my signs are good. So I have put plus in my last box, negative in my first box. Set that equal to 0. And I'm ready to set each one of my factors equal to 0. So I do that. Now, solving the first one, I'm going to add 1 to both sides. I get 2x equal to 1, divide by 2. And I get x is equal to 1 half. Solving our second one, I'll subtract 2 from both sides. I get 3x equal to negative 2, divide by 3. and x isn't equal to negative 2/3. So my solution here is x equal to 1/2 and negative 2/3.